So I go to a lot of open mics. I go to a lot of fucking open mics. And, you know, at these open mics, I notice that people tend to write these pieces where they know who they are. You know, like, they're so fucking sure about who they are. Like, they write these pieces like, I am a man, period. You know, I am a woman, period. I am black, period. I am a corporate whore, period. You know, it's like they just know. They so fucking know who they are. And I want to write me one of those. You know, I want to write me one of them. You know, one of them, you know... One of them, you know, I'm a dyke, poems, you know, the kind that gets up in your face so close you can taste the organic pussy I wish I ate yesterday. So loud, you don't know what to think. Pushed onto that what the fuck brink as my strident words are spoken. But then I'd just be an in the box token. A color within the lines, no broken lines between the 1, 2, 3. Connect the dots, don't mix the stripes with the spots. Kind of dyke poet. And who is that really? All this box label, keep it stable shit. It's silly. You, are you a top or a bottom? She's like, I'm not fucking telling you. I'm drunk. I'll be either. You just tell me, and I'll do it. Are you gay, straight, or bi? You're gay. Okay. Are you butch or femme?
I'm very versatile.
That's nice. Are you us, or are you them? Are you a coffee snob or a math nerd? Are you an alpha male or an alpha girl? Are you moody or even keel, hippie or Navy SEAL? Are you old school, new wave, or lipstick feminist? Are you a freedom fighter or are you a terrorist? Does any label we acquire describe our deepest desires every minute of every day? Not for me. So I tell you, here's my haiku. Universe expands into what we do not know, so I do as well. So maybe I ought to write me one of them. I'm a homo sapien kind of poems. You know, the kind that sets us straight. Ha ha. On the path to, can we relate? Do our energies perpetuate constructive, productive, seductive moments? Can we just be in each other's presence and leave that label, keep it stable song unsung? Because what do we know by knowing the what? What job, what sign, what sex, what type? Don't tell me how you're boxed. Just breathe me through retinas and sternums locked and then proceed. Let your heart lead. Because I don't know about your brain. But my brain is impressionable, sucking in the unquestionable dictates of mass unconsciousness. And sucking in leads to believing, and believing leads to decisions, and decisions make me choose as though there is ever anything to lose besides the chance to live. But my heart, check this out, my heart, it's a sieve. It keeps what it wants and lets the rest run through. It might not always make sense, but it tells me what to pursue. And right now, what it holds tells me I want you all to feel me. Play yourself on me and see how you sound. And I'll see how I sound. And we can see how we sound. Can we do us? Can we just do us? Oh, but what of this dyke poem? It's becoming a carpe diem maelstrom. Comfort zone stereotypes traded in for anti-box. Leave it, cape, tape, blah, 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 blah. Keep it stable, snipes. Woman, if I'm anything, I'm a ding-a-ling on the who am I swing. Until I'm a peacock-colored Tarzan swinging with a Jane on my hip. Until I'm Jane, swinging by my own grip, giving lip to all that flips me out because I want to shout in black and white, I'm a dyke, I'm a dyke, I'm a dyke. But all that comes out is polychromatic diphthong visions. And voicing them is my mission. I am becoming what I can't yet envision. But this is a world where one and one make two, in which I don't know what the fuck to do because I want one and one to make what they fucking are. One and one. Or 13, or 23, or 5'11", these are my terrestrial heaven, because nothing but themselves fits into them, and I can't multiply anything to make them come again, come again, come again. They are all they are times one, and I am like them, prime. So if Dyke won't do it, maybe I'm a formerly straight sub, then faux femme top, currently omni-pan, bi, heterosexual, queer. Whose future is both questionable and clear. Kind of poet. But that's bullshit, and you know it. I really am just a dingling on the who am I, who am I, who am I swing. Singing out my thoughts as fast as they'll allow before death, that fuck, makes me take that final bow. And if you need or want a label to refer to, which I have to admit I do, when describing me to me and describing me to you, I offer human or Pandora Scooter. Rhymescape philosopher, carpe diem tutor, samurai doer. I am a woman who lives inside every question, and I follow the trail of all suggestions that take me beyond any dyke poem.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.